This is a song written from the perspective of a tree. It's a blues song, so...
Make a sound, yeah.